How to eat spinach omelet for weight loss. Detoxification is a process and can be a gentle cleansing or a more rigorous therapy, where many foods are completely avoided over a long period of time. The detoxifying program you would choose would depend for the most part on the condition of your elimination system and your overall health. It certainly is a poor man or woman who cannot find a few eggs, a couple of potatoes and an onion in their store cupboard. The ever-practical Spaniard realized this and thus created their marvelous tortilla, an easy-to-make dish that could be savored by rich and poor alike. Not only cheap to make, the tortilla, or Spanish omelet, is immensely adaptable. You can eat it hot or cold, depending on the weather and your mood. You can enjoy a small slice as a tapa, snack, in between meals, or, accompanied by a multicolored mixed salad and crusty, healthy spinach omelet recipe. Weight loss tips, weight loss results, recipes, how to lose weight fast, fresh Spanish bread, you have a marvelous main meal. Should unexpected guests come knocking at your door, just whip out the ever-adaptable tortilla, pour them a glass of smooth, Spanish wine and they are bound to be delighted. Unlike the better-known French omelette, which should be made quickly and over a high heat, the Spanish omelette needs to be cooked more gently, so that the middle is not too runny. The French omelette is best eaten straight away and always hot. Its Spanish counterpart, on the other hand, improves if left to rest for at least 5 minutes before eating, keeps well for a couple of days in the fridge, and can easily be reheated in the microwave, unless you prefer it cold. As with the French omelette, the Spanish tortilla is made in a frying pan, preferably non-stick. But, unlike the French version, both sides need to be cooked. For this reason, it is possible to buy special tortilla frying pans, a sort of double pan which allows you to just swish it over and cook the other side. Substances that are potentially toxic to our bodies are everywhere. Pollution, petroleum-based products, pesticides and other compounds are harmful to our bodies. Our organs, including the colon and liver, are responsible for removing the toxins and waste materials from our bodies. But when these organs aren't functioning up to standard, we become tired, break out and have digestive problems. More serious illnesses may result. Detox today for optimum health. I have to say, I prefer the traditional method of placing a plate on top of the pan, turning the tortilla out and then returning to the pan to cook the underside. But, perhaps the simplest method is to just place the frying pan under the grill to brown the tortilla. Whichever way you choose to prepare it, once cooked, leave it to cool a little, cover with a large plate, then gently ease the omelet out. It should be circular, about 1.5 inches thick, and it is usual to cut it in slices or wedges. Having said that, you can divide it into small cubes, pop a cocktail stick on top, and serve along with other bits and pieces. Enjoy it today and tomorrow. See you for next video again.